Hi, I'm Senator Michael Baumgartner, coming to you from the first week of the legislative session of 2013. As you know, in even years, your state legislature lasts 60 days. But in odd years, like 2013, it's supposed to last 105 days. So hopefully, we'll be home by April 28th. I say hopefully because the last few legislative sessions, things have gone longer than they needed to. But you can rest assured that I'll sure be working as hard as I can to make sure we get our work done on time. I have a new role this legislative session. The past few years, I've done a lot of work on the budget and helped write fiscally responsible, sustainable budgets. My role in doing that will be even bigger this year because I'm now the vice chair of Ways and Means. I'm also the vice chair in the Majority Caucus. Far too often, partisan politics becomes a dominating force, but I do want to give you an update of the breakdown of the political parties here in Olympia so you can better understand how the legislative process works. As you know, there are 49 state senators in Washington who each serve 4 years. And there are 98 state representatives who each serve 2 years. To turn an idea into law, it requires 25 out of 49 votes here in the Senate, 50 out of those 98 votes over in the House, and one governor to sign. If you can't get to that code of 25 plus 50 plus one, whatever you want to become law won't make it. So it's important to understand the political dynamics here in the legislature. For most of the past decade, Democrats have dominated both the House, the Senate, and the governor's mansion. This year, again, there are more Democrats than Republicans in all three bodies. But it's a little different here in the Senate because two of the Democrats have come over to join the 23 Republicans to form a 25-vote bipartisan majority coalition. So this has changed the dynamics a little bit this year, and that's why last year I was a ranking member in economic development because I was in the minority party, but this year I'm the vice chair of Ways and Means because we've had that switch happen. Now, no matter what happens or whatever the partisan divide, I'm certainly committed to working in a bipartisan, responsible way for you, the voters, and not getting dominated by party politics. But it will be interesting to see how things develop because at the end of the day, the parties do matter over here as well. Now, again, the big issue this year is going to be the budget. Like the last 2 years, once again, the state has committed to spending more dollars than the state actually has, and there's going to be a process of adjusting that. Once again, we're going to try our best to try and bring down some of those cost curves and try and have a responsible, sustainable budget, but we are going to have to work within the political reality of that 25 plus 50 plus 1, so we'll see how things go. As always, you're very much invited to come visit me here in Olympia. We again will be doing the Shadow Your Senator program, so if you want to come over and go to committee hearings with me, sit in and on some of the discussions we have with constituent groups, you're very much welcome. Remember, I work for you. And of course, you can always visit my website to find the latest on what's going on in Olympia and find out how to contact me and share your thoughts and ideas. It's very important that you remain a part of the legislative process. Again, this is your body. We work for you. I'm Michael Baumgartner, your state senator, and I'm looking forward to a great session.